say anything, just watch this.
I'll let one in. You let the other.
Most of this. Coach, I just think I should know who recorded this. If
what
it's been treated like evidence.
What did I tell you when I took you on? I talked about discipline and control and respect. You don't have any discipline or control. You just lost my respect. What else? You lost your place on this team.
Oh. So,
everything I've worked was just wasted, Colin.
You can get past this. Spin it, apologize.
But I'm not some star player who just sent out a few bad tweets, Nikki. I'm nobody.
Ooh.
Nobody. They have no reason. They need one reason just to say no, and I served it up. I served it right up to them.
Start over.
I'm sick of talking. I'm so sick of starting over. You said you wouldn't renew it.
What are you talking about?
Video. You said if you knew about the video, you wouldn't have written anything. Is that true?
I don't like where this is going, AI.
This is your job. This is what you do. This, you wrote the story, Nikki.
You think
started
that I'm
this.
Going to ruin your career for a couple of retweets?
Do you know
what is
where
wrong
that video
with you?
Came from?
What does it matter where it came from?
Because it had to be Marcus.
I don't know. You can check a couple original postings if you do some digging. So what?
You wrote the story, Nikki. You wrote it. People pile on, but you started this. You wrote it. This is your fault, Nikki. This is your fault.
Oh, no. So it's her fault?
This was a mistake.
Maybe it's my fault.
I told you the first night that we went out what my line was, and you crossed it.
Okay, look, I'm sorry.
Nikki,
I didn't.
Find your
way back to Fort Wayne.
Ooh. Oh my gosh. He got dumped. Wow. Damn. I can't believe that. Was that supposed to happen?
Marcus the legend? Didn't even bother to change your username, did you?
You look upset.
You a snake.
Hey man, I told you, I would do everything I have to do to climb over you. And you just happen to be careless enough to turn your back on me. You'd be lying if you said to yourself that you would do the same thing. So, checkmate. Game over.
Oh, man. I had a friend once tell me that, people can recognize desperation just as quickly as talent. And I didn't listen to him. I mean, I knew he was talking to me, but I just figured, you know, just words. I didn't care. But I get it now. In this exact second, me running in here, hollering at you, getting caught up in all this, the league. Seeing you now is like, it's like looking in a mirror. And if that's what it takes, I don't want it. So yeah, man, you go get the call now, sure, but it won't last, Marcus. Teammates, coaches, they gonna smell it on you, all that fake hustle, that locker room chess. You're just gonna grind yourself straight back here to where you started. Just a sad weekend amateur, struggling for the ball through.
Cool story, bro. Seriously, like, beautiful. Amazing story. I like this so much. I'm going to text you a picture of my first game check. Why are you still here? We're done, right?
Yeah, man. We done.
Damn.
You're done. Didn't look so bad. You didn't. You recorded that whole conversation?
I did.
He doesn't know I'm helping you, does he?
Listen, you made the right call about posting that video. Together, you and I, we're gonna do great things. No one I ever wanna see in one another roster after this. Well, this is like a local rec league. So, what do you think?
I got some old videos. I can make it work.
Yes.
What's your name? What's your name?
Now what?
This is AI coming at you from Indiana, all by way of China. It's just gonna be a matter of time before the NBA sees what I can do. Fort Wayne,
no.
I can't wait to kiss this sorry excuse for a town goodbye. Corey Harris, I'm coming for you. You're gonna be buried right next to Marcus Young.
No, that's not me!
Hey, excuse me, hey. Your bus boy, Zach Coleman, is he here?
No.
Well, when's he gonna be back? I need to talk to him.
I don't know. He's off in the NBA, living his dream, managing Marcus Young. We're all very proud.
Marcus Young?
Yes.
That's what he said?
Yes. Only piece of advice?
Fort Wayne, I can't wait to kiss this sorry excuse for a town goodbye.
I'm trying to find somewhere else.
I'm very excited to be here with the Spurs. I'm also excited to experience the great town of San Antonio. It's a dream come true. Honestly, I'm really humbled by it all. It's the opportunity to be a part of such a great basketball legacy. Everything that Popovich is...
You gotta be kidding me. He stole my team.
Seen out in public with career kryptonite.
Don't forget Fort Wayne's most hated.
Right. Old boy at the burger stand even charged me full price today.
Earl? He never asked full price.
Huh? And then he charged me extra for pickles. And he said, have a nice day, IA. Which I didn't totally get, but I assume was an insult.
Nah, I think that's just Earl. He calls me Bert. Even if I correct him, he's still like, have a great day, Bert.
What y'all doing here?
News. You hear about this guy?
No. What?
Bought himself a fishing boat.
Yeah, it looks like I'm not gonna be getting that 12-man spot. So, it's over. Moving to the Keys, my belly bro.
Go for one more?
No way, man. Abort that thing. It's a slippery slope to early bird specials and afternoon bingo games with blue hairs.
Okay. That does sound good.
Look, I'm just saying. I don't know how to fish, and I get seasick, but I learn pretty quick.
You're not listening to a word I've said, have you? Hey, you're not gonna spend your time wasting your career on a boat with me. AI.
I got no offers, man. Season's done for me. I don't know, man. Maybe my career is done.
We see right through it. You'll be screaming for a training camp in a month.
Doesn't matter how loud I scream if no one wants to hear it.
Read this.
What is it?
An article? I'm about to publish it on the tape that Zach and Marcus made.
Wait. The audio? You were able to...
I made a couple calls. I had an engineer friend of mine prove that your rant was edited.
This is... Nikki, thank you.
I mean...
Thank you.
What they did was wrong, and they deserve to be called out.
Look, Nikki,
wherever you end up, try and remember this place. These faces. Make sure they stay a part of you.
Wow. Just wow. Chicago. Chicago? The Chicago. Chicago. No way. I'm in Chicago.
Have trouble finding me? Kinda hard to miss, bro. Now you showed me something back in Shanghai when you helped me up from that dump. I knew the idea of a bigger picture was in you. I sure things got awkward in LA, but been checking your season here and there. You look good. Focused. On point. And then it'll work out the way I hope. So I knew something was up. I called Tatum. He told me what happened. About how you set him up against a dragon. How you sacrificed in front of the scouts, how you let Marcus shine and boost your gym. So I checked the tape. And what'd you bet? We got one game left this season. It's for the 8th spot in the playoffs. Against the Spurs. And Marcus Young. Mm-hmm. He's going up. Every game putting up bigger numbers. If he's playing at 100, he's going to roll us. That guy who usually guards him is out, so we figured you might want to take him. You know his weaknesses, and that's why you're here. Try one game. Show us what you got. If you shut your back, you seize your opportunity. You'll be in the league to stay. Have your choice of teams next season. Teammates, one more time. What do you say?
I won't let you down.
The Lakers aren't doing me a favor, AI. You earned this.
What's your name? AI!
Don't overextend.
Marcus will make the mistakes if you let him flow to you naturally.
Man, I'm nervous.
I know. It'll keep you on edge, okay? Visualize. Execute.
So, how's Fort Wayne?
Cold. Snowy. This is your time, AI. Take it.
I wish this wasn't over.
It's not over, it's just, I'll just be something else.
Will I see you again?
I hope so.
AI. Oh, Stackhouse, hey. It's good to see you.
You too.
Just wanted to congratulate you.
Thank you. Listen, I know we didn't get off to a great start.
Are you kidding? I didn't have to deal with your drama. Now I'm lousy with Hokies.
That's the very one. Okay, that's good. That's good. I'm glad.
I just wanted to announce your starting place in the lineup for South Bay.
What?
I'm yanking your chain.
Oh, okay.
You get out there and knock them dead tonight. Laker. Now's the hard part. Stay here.
Damn. I'm on the Lakers. The Lakers.
No, man, I already told you. Marcus Young does not appear for anything less than $50,000.
Well, does he get to keep the ride? Okay. Yeah, he'll think about it. You get better reception outside.
It's okay, I did what I needed to do. Everything good?
Yeah. It's great, man.
That's great. Awesome. Wow. Look at you.
I thought Marcus was an easier coach to run.
Oh,
so he threw me away the second he realized I had other plans than being a mercenary, take no prisoners.
Man, I don't know what you're talking about here.
Only you could help Marcus set it down on you.
Look, man, I want you both to succeed, but sometimes you gotta make a choice. This area is for players, staff, and approved guests only. You none of those. It's a business, man. Not if I can help you.
And one of the feel-good stories.